That was done by, Christine Todd. And she doesn't do, what a conception is. Yeah. Because who else told us that? What's his name? When he told you that you had a contrary parent.
Patrick.
Change your ways, and if people don't go your way, you can't be around them. So how do you know that you're not?
I wouldn't make it this far without you.
Oh, that was close.
Because if you're the conqueror spirit, think you're good, and it, maybe it's your spirit. I mean, I don't
What's
know.
This?
And she seemed like she got really angry.
The first Iron Man? You found it?
Yeah, Pop found it. And I told Anthony if I find it, I get it, because then we have 1, 2, 3. You can watch them all. And,
all right, let's go.
I understand you're in, but what kind of faith? Everybody who's outside of
fight. Watch out!
I wasn't even
cutting
you off.
Take it to the right.
I just stopped. And I wasn't going to call him Abba or himself. He is Yahweh and Yahshua. You call him what you want.
Are you okay?
The only thing got me was she told you to be in the foot of the house.
Thank you, because I could tell in the 5 years we are out there, nobody would have hacked somehow to made us over. We went there because we liked it. And it has everything in the Bible that we want. And I think doesn't want to hear that they're going for no abortion. No vaccine is because that could become a challenge. So if you don't hear it and cut your ears, then you don't hear it. Remember how she was saying, I didn't want to hear it? Well, I don't want to hear it. You brought people from the Seventh Day Church to my place that I asked you not to. Remember when she had that barrel call?
Yeah.
And I said, you didn't even ask me. I don't want any of them here. They're all sticking up for me. What are you doing? And when she started telling me the real depth of what, and she said they were literally nuking the SDA. Well, as long as pastors terms it, and he gave the money that belonged to us for fixing up the house and not getting the food started.
Come on.
Robbie. Where was Robbie a part of the park? It wasn't in his name, it was in his name. So, where would he deserve it? And that's how Robbie got started, they could take her out. Did you go there? Ronnie's wife, she met them. I'll provide a show. It was one of the times we went to the mall because I wanted to get the hand stuff.
Yeah.
And it was before she got in. And we saw them. And she told me, I left the church. I said, you left the church. But that wasn't like her. No one could. She was going to stay, no matter what. She knew what she believed. Wasn't with Ellen White, but she believed in the Sabbath and all the other things. And she and her husband were also trying to keep it from standing.
Hurry, get in the car!
Because they told us about it. She said, because they won't be. And then she was telling me about when our house. What did we do when we had to let it go? And I go, what do you mean on ground? Well, he got the money for you. Wait a minute. Robbie.